today's my wife's birthday. So when I was originally given the call, I said, oh, I'm sorry, I have plans. And my wife inquired as to who was calling. I said, oh, WWE. She said, what do they want? I said, oh, they're doing something special for The Undertaker. And she said, you're going to call them back right now. Because no one meant more to your career than he did. It's crazy for me to think that when I came into WWE in 1996 to wrestle The Undertaker, there were some really wise and knowledgeable people in our business who thought Taker's career was on the decline. He continued to find a way. I mean, you kind of like feel like you're keeping your fingers on the pulse of the modern fans. And he sensed when it was time to change things up, and sometimes changing things up meant going back to the beginning. So he could come back with the purple and make it work all over again. He could come out for WrestleMania to a Johnny Cash, a solemn Johnny Cash song. He could make you accept him on his own terms and then bring you back to the Undertaker of old and make it feel special all over again.
Certainly for me, I mean, he's somebody that now it's been going on 30 years that we've known each other, so like all of us, he's changed as a person, changed as a human being over the years. I don't think anyone had any idea that it would turn out, you know, again, as well as it did.
Worked with everybody, everybody they'd thrown at him, from Giants to whatever, but just talented, man. And like I said, just a very talented person. And to have that type of longevity and to be on top and to steal at this time, to still be on top. Talent.
What's happening,
man? To be here is an honor. It's an honor to one of the greatest person, character, disciplined man, because he always been respectful. You see that building going dark, and you hear that gun. Doom. One of the things, if you watch back some of those videos, you could see me looking at the people, because I like to enjoy the day being happy. Man, that's priceless. Soon we know all that we're gonna be with the together after 20 years. We did a reunion by messenger, and we talk and laugh, you know, a couple of stories there. So when we arrive here in Orlando for the pay-per-view, we already get together with some of the guys. We wait for Taker to arrive. So we are right there at the bar celebrating, and we close the bar.